Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Caleb, Kaiten, Casey TV here today. First of all, I want to talk about the support we got from the last Minecraft video. Holy moly macaroni! 13 views! That's a lot! I mean, this was up for like a few, like, I think minutes. So many people watched. So thanks for the support. So I can tell that you guys actually want to see this Minecraft stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I am hoping that this will be the actual start of a new episode for the actual Minecraft hardcore for Java edition. I did a lot of, I do have the Minecraft series of the other things open, but you guys seem to like this a lot. Obviously, if you guys want to see other stuff other than just me playing Minecraft all day, then that's fine. You just need to tell me. I'll have the comments up soon. Yeah, I know that for some reason comments are off, but I'll make sure to turn them on again. Remember this world? This world, I'm going to regret this. So we die. These are just the two worlds I were doing. I was doing creative. Just a bunch of stuff that was dumb. You know, just doing stuff. So I'm going to create a new world. And I'm going to go... Oh. Hardcore. Minecraft series. I know I said it wrong. Series. It's spelled wrong. It's loading into the new world. And this time I actually had the settings all done, so you guys... Oh god, no, what's going on? Okay, that was weird. Alright. Now, quickly, we're in the acacia biome. Alright. I'm gonna craft myself an axe, get food, go to the desert. There's a lot of chicken here as well, so. Yeah. So, I'm not speedrunning. I'm not trying to speedrun. In fact, this is going to be myself. And, you know, just some stuff. So, I'll meet you. So, I'm going to cut some of this. I'm going to cut this part a bit. And I'll see you guys a bit later. Okay, guys, we're back. And just like that, in that transition... I just got 64 acacia planks. Alright, let's do this. I know, guys, I'm not very good at Minecraft and such, so please don't judge me of how I play and such. Like... alright. Now we're ready to standard wooden pickaxe and axe. Oh, I forgot you have to crit. Ooh, desert pyramid. Okay. Sorry if I'm not able to do these crits correctly, but it's the best I could do. Bro, let me crit you. Bop. I love how the little sound effect. It's like... I really like that sound effect. It's satisfying. For a weird reason to me. So there's a desert temple over there. Okay. Let's just keep on getting food. Keep on getting food. Chicken, I could probably just one-hit you. Bop. Bop. Food. I need food. Sorry for all the animal lovers there. I am an animal lover. I have a pet. But this is Minecraft. Hopefully you understand. Oh god. Forget how fast chickens are. Bop, bop. Okay. There's a squid. I'm gonna end its misery. Okay, mama or dada chicken, gotta go, you're mine now. I will consume every piece of you. Hoping that there's a village near. I don't really want to just, like, stay here, to be honest. Nearly there, guys. Nearly there. This is our first video, and we already found a desert temple. What are the chances? Okay, we're here. Okay, I think this... Yes, this is the way. I don't want to die, because if I die, I'm going to be very upset. Get rid of that immediately. Gold. Gonna need that for another. Golden apple! Saddle! Gunpowder. Yay. String. I can make a bow. I'll take another saddle. Rotten flesh. Yay. Bones. Horse armor. If I find a horse, I'm already done. Ooh, more gold. Another gapple. What's this? Frostwalker 2. Not bad. The reason why I'm taking the bones and the strings, guys, is... For the bones, I need it for some stuff. Spiderite, I'm going to save for a later thing in the game. I think I found a pretty good, I think that was a successful thing. There we go, we're out of here. And just like that, we just looted a desert temple. Why is there fire on top of that? Wait, is that a lava thing? Lava? Hey, it's a lava pool. Now I can make my... What? What? Bro. Oh my goodness. I just found myself a village. Usually I would be killing the iron golem, but I'm not gonna do that, but I am going to raid. Villager mumbles. So what you mumbling? Ooh, leather. Hey, let's go. We're just gonna loot this village and it's gonna be our home. Cause, you know, I think this is going to be a fitting home. This is going to be our... I claim this land. I'm such a weird person. okay. I'm going to do this. Run. There we go. But the thing is, I don't want to stay in a village because it sucks. But the specific reason why is because there's sand and there's barely any resources. The only thing you can eat there is probably like raw bunnies. And like, you need wood. Wood is essential in this game. If you don't have wood, then you're screwed. Because wood leads to pickaxes, which leads to stones. And you still need wood after, like when you have diamonds, you still need wood. You know why? Yeah, I'll tell you why. Because you need wood to make sticks. And those sticks are used for other things. So, in the goal of this Minecraft SMP, I'm going to try achieving every single achievement. Which is very hard. Like, very, very hard. If I just go to my achievements really quick. I'm not even done with this. This is supposed... And there's adventure. Look at this. Adventure. Look at this. Throwaway joke. This is gonna take so long. So my goal is to try getting every single achievement in these around 15 minute videos. Around 15 minutes. It might be more because I really like this game and I just got Java a few days ago, like I told you guys. Yay. You see? See? I only have a limited amount of sticks. Did that animal just give birth? Oh well. I just killed your son. And I'm gonna kill you now. Come here! I will kill you. That sounds wrong. I should probably not been saying that. But anyway, I'm going to make 6 now. I don't know why I'm talking like this. Guys, give me help. Give me some help. I need help. Axe, and I'm not gonna make a sword, because axe, you know, I'll make a sword, you know what, for now, because I don't think I'm comfortable enough to use the axe, unless it's like a tool, which I am comfortable with. I'm not comfortable attacking, even though I have to 2 crit animals. I'm happy with the sword, because axe may be OP, like one hit pigs, but I'm not very good at timing things as much. Ooh, these people are having an argument, I can see. Alright, but right now, guys, I'm gonna cut this part out while I'm getting some coal, because coal is essential. And I'll also tell you the reason why after I get my coal. Just give me a minute. I'm just gonna yeet. Come here, piggy. Bro, what was that? What was that swipe thing? Wait, what? I'm now largely confused. What was that swipe thing? What just happened? What was that swipe thing? Alright, anyways, guys, I think this is a good idea for me to, well, check this thing real quick. So I've gotten Stone Age and stuff. You know what? I think I'll get the coal and I'll be back. Okay, guys, I got all the coal needed and I'm right now cooking food. I know I have some bread, but I want to have some of this. I want to see how much it gives. A lot. I think bread is probably going to be our most important resource here, because this is a village and such. Hey, yeah. But what was that swipe thing? I'm still trying to figure things out here, okay? What was that swipe thing? It doesn't work on blocks. Ooh, sheep. Here, sheepy. Alright, there's 2 sheep bunched up. Does it, like, attack 2 things at once? Yeah, I'm gonna try. What? I know it swipes, but... You know what, I'm just gonna keep on using the axe. I am right now crazed about this. I think I'm gonna use the axe for a hunting and tool. Maybe like a multi-tool of some sort. Wow. That will give birth to another egg, which I will gladly crack. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna go back and let's see about the furnace stuff. I wanna make sure that I have, first of all, a good food source and system going on. Because if I don't have that, then that's gonna be a problem. I've seen a lot of series start out very good, and all of a sudden there's this problem of food. And that just turns into a really bad thing. I've seen DanTDM have a fire sword and just hitting it with the hitting it with the cows, and then it would just give him steak, which is pretty good if you ask me. I mean, I would be doing that as well, but for now we don't have that kind of technology or that kind of weapons, so that's why we're going to cook this stuff. I also have a lot of mutton. I killed a lot more sheep than I thought, but I'm gonna need to be killing even more sheep, because you'll see why in the later episodes. I will be recording a lot more now because school ended and I'm able to now play a bit more, you know, doing stuff. I'll probably record and play every weekend. I can't promise you it, but I haven't been recording as much, and you guys like it a lot. So yeah, after all this food is done, I'll like stop wasting you guys, make you guys bored and stuff. So I'm gonna pause this and so you could skip all the cooking stuff. Okay, guys, I just finished all of the cooking up the stuff. I just wanna say something. We are going to do a collab with Cyberfish, and he is one of my best friends. Obviously, you can tell by I think a lot of the videos from Cyberfish, if you do watch him. If you're a fan of Cyberfish, good to you. Good for you. Make sure to subscribe to my channel as well, because I'm gonna be needing it. Also, we just finished it now. All right, so what other news? So yeah, I just talked with Cyberfish over the phone. He says that we're going to do a collab together, and I was like, wait, do I get a choice? Him. Nope. Come on, let's go. It'll be fun. Me. Okay. But yeah. So this video is probably gonna go to an end soon. So I gotten good progress. I mean, this is basically my what, fifth game? If this game, and I'm doing better than before. In fact, I think I have enough. Yes, I do. To make my first bow before we end. And before we end, sorry, I had to. I'm gonna go to sleep and then get flint. And after we get flint, this room does not have a bed. After we get flint, boom, I guess the episode's gonna end after we make some arrows. Get out of here, cartographer. And yes, my username's CalebGamerYT because I have a YouTube channel, which you're watching right now. Okay, let's see. What is a good area to mine? Oh wait, no, there's a literal lake in front of us. I'm just hoping that there's no drowns because those are gonna be painful to get because they can swim underwater very well. And I only just played this game, so I'm sort of sucky underwater. Okay, since I'm getting a phone call. I wonder who this is. Who is this? Hello? Sure. All right. Yeah, I am right now. Actually, while you're talking, everyone can hear you right now. So say hi, Cyberfish.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Cyberfish. Hello. I will, I just posted a new video. That's cool. So we're actually going to make a hard. I'm not sure. It might be
I
hard
already
for
told
some.
them. Sorry. I'm sorry, okay?
Wait, what do you mean I'm sorry?
I was going to make it like a prank.
Oh, that's funny. So you weren't actually, you paused, right?
No, I did not. Alright, guys, show him some love and support. Give him likes so he can do math and feed his family. Obviously, he's pretty confused what I'm saying. Alright,
Wait,
after.
guys, wait. Should we play Hypixel type of video instead? Eh? Yeah, I have
I
Hypixel.
mean, I do, but the thing is, it says for some reason to switch to Mojang. I'm confused on what it's saying.
So, tell me when you're done recording, I guess, so
Yeah,
I'll.
but Gavin, do you know what to do when it says when Minecraft says, "Sorry, there seems to be an error. Switch to Mojang mode instead."
Wait, I'm gonna try to find that out.
You do that, text me once you're done. I'm gonna get some flint and make arrows. Bye. So guys, that was Cyberfish. Yes. People who don't know who Cyberfish is, he is my best friend. He made a YouTube channel, and in fact, his channel is growing very big, and I'm proud of that. I'm very proud of him. He is a pretty popular YouTuber. He has a bigger audience than I, so show him some love and support and watch his videos. While I'm struggling to make sticks. Alright, let's put the feathers there. Throw my wood out. This is so weird. Where are my sticks? Where are my sticks? My sticks are over here. What is going... Oh my god. Give me that. And I'm gonna go here. Boom. 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 Hey, we got arrows! And we got ourselves a bow. I don't want to hit myself. Come on. Darn it. Come on. I will hit myself. Yay. 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 Bow boost. Here, I'm going to hunt fish underwater with my bow. Yes, I do that. And it actually works. Anyways, that's going to be it for now. After I go to my village, I'm gonna do my thing, I guess, and just done. After something real quick, let me get this crafting table. It's hilarious. Oh god, my axe is over there again. Oh, not the dirt. What is going on? Alright, I need to get rid of some stuff. I'll get rid of the leather and the pressure plate. I don't need that. And that. And let's head back to the village, shall we? So, guys, what Gavin... So, while we're going there, Gavin... What Gavin said was that we're going to do a collab. And we're going to make a series together. From, basically stuff. Just doing stuff together. And, hopefully doing other things as well. So, yeah. I am initially very, very proud of this, Minecraft, Java thing. So, guys, that's gonna be it for now for this video while I'm struggling to get up on this mountain. Let's take a view of ourselves and look at our progress. We have a leather hat. I'm Alex for some reason. There's a desert temple over there, which I already checked out. Oh, God, and where's the... No. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. Bye!